Says the Biden administration announced today it is ending the migrant protection protocol. The Trump-era immigration policy, sometimes referred to as the Remain in Mexico policy, made it so asylum seekers were to wait in Mexico for their U.S. immigration hearings. The policy returned nearly 70,000 asylum seekers to Mexico from January of 2019 until it was halted on President Biden's first day in office 2 years later.